Hey there everyone, today we're going to show you how to recover deleted WhatsApp messages on your iPhone. We'll cover two different approaches to restoring your precious conversations that seem to be lost forever. Don't forget, if you find this video helpful, make sure to hit that subscribe button and leave your thoughts in the comments below. Let's dive right in. All right, let's jump into our first method, recovering WhatsApp messages from your iCloud backup. You can easily retrieve deleted WhatsApp messages on your iPhone if you have the latest chat backup available. And here is what you need to do. Step one, make sure you have the latest chat backup on iCloud. You can check this by going to WhatsApp settings, then chats, and then chat backup. Step two, if you do have a recent backup, you'll need to uninstall WhatsApp from your iPhone. Don't worry, your chat history won't be lost if you've already backed it up. Step number three is once WhatsApp is uninstalled, reinstall it from the App Store. Step four, open the app and you'll need to verify your phone number. Make sure it's the same number that you've used before. Step five, once verified, you'll get an option to restore your chat history from iCloud. Click on restore and your chat history will be back on your device. Now let's move on to the next method, which involves backing up with Apple Finder. Before we proceed, it's important to note that this method not only recovers your deleted WhatsApp messages, but also restores your iPhone to a previous state, including all of the data. To use Finder to back up your iPhone, macOS 10.15 or later is required. With earlier versions of macOS, use iTunes to back up your iPhone. Step one, connect your iPhone to your Mac. Step two, on the sidebar of your Mac, select your iPhone and at the top of the Finder window, select General and then go to the backup section. Step three, to backup from your MacBook, you must already have a local backup created. If not, you need to create a local backup by clicking the Backup Now button. Step four, to encrypt your backup data and protect it with a password, select Encrypt Backups. Step five, add a password and select Set a Password. Now your iPhone is getting backed up. Once done, you can run the restore backup if you didn't already have a backup on your Mac. And the final step, wait for your restore to complete and check to validate that your WhatsApp messages have been restored from your iPhone. Now, if you don't have any backups, then do not panic because I have another effective method to restore WhatsApp messages from your iPhone using a data recovery software, which is one of the most trusted and powerful programs called Distro. It's simple and a user-friendly interface makes the recovery process a breeze. It not only allows you to recover permanently deleted WhatsApp messages, but also supports other apps like Kick, Skype, Viber, WeChat, and Line. Distro is fully optimized for the latest macOS and iOS versions. Most importantly, Distro allows you to scan your iPhone completely for free to ensure that the messages can be recovered. Let's dive into how you can recover deleted WhatsApp messages from an iPhone using Distro. Step one, download and install Distro for Mac on your device. Step two, connect your iPhone to your Mac or MacBook. Make sure you select the trust option when asked if you want your iPhone to trust the Mac. Then launch Distro. Here is an important note. Distro will be able to find more files from your iPhone if your backups are encrypted. To encrypt backups, go to Finder, select iPhone, check the option Encrypt Local Backups, and choose a password. You'll need this password later when interacting with backups and when scanning the device in Distro. Step three, in Distro, select the iPhones and iPads tab. In the left panel, choose your iPhone from the list of available devices and click the Search for Lost Data button to scan it. If Distro reports the need for more free space on your Mac, connect an external disk and change a workspace folder option accordingly in Distro preferences. Step four, enter your password if your iPhone backups are encrypted and wait for Distro to scan your iPhone. Step five, once the scan is complete, Distro will display all found files. You can narrow down these files using Distro's filters and even preview them to ensure they're recoverable. Step six, select the deleted messages you wish to recover, then click the recover button. Distro will ask you where you want to recover the selected files. Choose your desired location. Step seven, finally click show results in Finder to instantly see your recovered files. And that's it. With these methods, you can effectively restore WhatsApp messages on your iPhone, either with a backup or without one. Now, please let us know which method worked best for you in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one.